I have to look at my CV. I think I've spoken into, I think I've spoken, was invited to speak to over 20 countries, about 23 or 24 countries. And so what I did, I listed just four because of the homes of people that I visited there.
Okay,
so Russia, I had the chance to visit the home of Fyodor Dostoyevsky, the great Russian novelist. India, in Calcutta, I had the opportunity to visit Mother Teresa right before she won the Nobel Peace Prize, to have some prayer at her altar at her house. Poland, because I went to Auschwitz and Birkenau. These are the infamous death camps of Hitler. And then I say Bern, Switzerland, because I went to the home of Einstein, Albert Einstein. Also in India, I went to the home of Gandhi. I base my answer on the homes of people that I admire, period, yeah. By the way, I had a chance to visit Hiroshima at the very spot where that atomic, the hypocenter of where that atomic bomb was dropped. They have a peace park there now.